27 First News reporter Christina Mullen has been at the Butler Art Institute all morning long, and it's all part of the Holiday Fun Day. Let's check back in with Christina now to see what else is going on. Good morning, Christina.
Good morning, Abby. We are standing inside the newly renovated Sweeney's Children's Gallery. So if you're coming out to the Holiday Fun Day, you'll be able to get your sneak peek of the newly renovated museum. And if you look over here, this is a spin art. We're going to give you guys a look at the newly renovated space and some new activities they have. We have Joyce here again with us. Good morning.
Yes, good morning again, Christina.
So we are at the spin art table.
Yes, this is a spin art device. And if you sprinkle a few drops, if you just... Hang on.
Oh, sorry, I got a little ahead of myself.
It's okay. And you can spin.
Now I spin. Just kind of wait for it to stop.
As it slows down, you see the design, which a couple are hanging.
And then you hang them up and let them dry for a little bit.
Excuse me. See the creation that kids can make? We also have this space where we have wooden shapes, and children can take these shapes, disassemble them, and reassemble to create structures of their own design.
How cool. And these are all new.
This is all newly renovated, and we're really grateful to the Sweeney family for their contribution in helping with this project. And we wanted to create more of an interactive space within this Sweeney Children's Gallery. So we officially reopened today in conjunction with our Family Day. So
if you come out to the Family Day, you'll get a sneak peek of all this too. So let's go to the next table over here.
Okay, and so at this space we have a wall of funhouse mirrors, and children are going to take a clipboard over there and get a piece of paper. They'll look into the mirror and they're going to create an abstract portrait of what they see, their face projected in the funhouse mirrors.
And then they'll be able to come out to the Holiday Fun Day, get a sneak peek of this, but then there's also some tours going on,
yes,
too.
Yes, we do have docents. Docents are teachers and tour guides throughout the museum that will be conducting tours through various galleries. We're very grateful for their help and assistance. And there's plenty to do in addition to Dr. Zona's tour at 2 o'clock of our prestigious collection.
So and there's also a special guest, Santa.
Yes, we have Santa here. We have cookie decorating for children. They can actually take the cookie and eat it here or at home. And we have free cocoa for everyone. So it's a lot of fun for everyone today. Hopefully you join us at our Family Day, the Holiday Fun Day here at the Butler Institute of American Art, America's Museum.
Awesome. Thank you so much, Joyce. And again, it starts at noon, goes till 3, and it's free, so plenty of time to come out here. Enjoy some family fun right before the holidays. Live from the Butler Art Institute, I'm Christina Mullen, WKBN 27 First News Sunday Morning.